Couldn't believe Mary challenged the Killy Dog. I know, but you know what? You know what? She was respectful. She said, you know, one day I wish to have an ass bigger than Killy's. So, you know, that means that she acknowledged that I have the bigger ass right now. You know, actually, you know what? That is a funny offline moment that I can share. When they got their reference sheets through, me and Mary had like a whole ass fight. Not like a real fight, like a joke fight. But we were literally like, my ass is bigger. No, my ass is bigger. No, my ass is bigger. No, my butt's bigger. And then you know what we did? I'm pretty sure Zumi was like, pull it up now. Pull up the fucking reference sheets right now. Pull up the reference sheets right now. that's my impression of Zumi. But we pulled the reference sheets up, and I think it was Amora or someone did like the transparent thing. Where you can like see like the two sheets like on top of each other, and my belt was bigger! So I won. But I did challenge Miri to a squat off when we get 3D yesterday, so that things can always change. Who knows? Nobody knows really at this point. But yeah, we both had to kind of, because of that, we kind of both had to agree that Peachy did have the biggest butt in AN. So we can't beat Peachy just yet, but you know, if I keep hitting this gym, you know, I'm gonna have a bigger ass than Peachy one day. Killy's got the sparkles on the butt. Exactly, my butt makes it even more. My butt makes even more sparkles, you know, the bigger it gets. So, you know, I just gotta keep hitting that gym, keep getting those big sparkles, and then I'll have the shiniest, biggest, juiciest butt in the entire world.